In this video, I'm going to share with you 12 of my most common symptoms seen in men and women that could indicate an underactive thyroid, also known as hypothyroidism, which causes low thyroid levels. Now, your thyroid gland is a small butterfly-shaped gland in your neck. In summary, it basically produces hormones which then regulate your metabolism. So when you're not producing enough of those hormones, your body functions basically slow down and we get hypothyroidism symptoms. Now, let's work through those symptoms one by one. Diving straight into symptom number one, if you're feeling tired all the time, no matter how much you sleep, just constantly feeling tired, this can be potentially due to the slowed down metabolism due to low thyroid levels, and it's a common symptom of hypothyroidism. Straight on to tip number two, if you're that person who's always cold when everyone else in the room is pretty comfortable, this could be a sign of low thyroid levels. Basically, your body's unable to generate enough heat. Diving straight into symptom number three, unexplained weight gain. If you're trying to diet, if you're trying to lose weight and you're just constantly putting on weight without knowing why it's happening, remember what we spoke about earlier. When you have low thyroid levels, your metabolism slows down, so your body's unable to burn as many calories effectively, so you're gonna start putting on more and more weight. Straight into symptom number four, hypothyroidism or an underactive thyroid can result in slowing down the digestion process. This basically means that it's more likely to cause constipation. So constipation is quite a common symptom, but remember, if you're always getting constipation, always speak to your medical provider as well. Straight on to symptom number five. If you always find like movement is hard for you, almost like you're moving through, I don't know, a pool of honey, let's say, or concentrating is difficult, this is a classic sign of hypothyroidism because your body's processes are slowed down. Moving straight on to symptom number six, muscle pain, stiffness, or weakness, making daily activities much harder. This can be a sign of low thyroid symptoms in both men and women. Symptom number seven, in hypothyroidism, we get reduced activity of our sweat glands. This can lead to dry skin and scaly skin, okay? These two are quite common symptoms seen in an underactive thyroid. Next symptom, let's talk about your hair and nails. If you're noticing your hair is becoming dry and breaking easily, and also your nails are becoming brittle and thin, these are classic symptoms of hypothyroidism. We generally see them in females, but you can see them in males too. Straight on to symptom number nine, hypothyroidism can lower your sex hormones, basically starting to make you lose interest in sexual activity. So this loss in libido is a common symptom of an underactive thyroid. Symptom number 10, low thyroid levels can affect your brain chemistry, which can potentially contribute to depression. So if you're noticing a decline in your mood, please speak to your medical provider about this. Next up, let's talk about blood testing, because blood tests like thyroid stimulating hormone are commonly done in clinical practice for hypothyroidism. And if you're interested in blood testing, we've partnered up with Life Extension, who have over 250 lab tests at a fraction of the cost. You just go to lifeextension.com, choose your tests, and follow the simple steps. Some tests are done at home, whilst others need a quick visit to your local Labcorp. You'll then receive an email when your results are ready to view. Typically, it's within 5 to 7 business days. But in some cases, it may take up to 14 business days, depending on your test. You can then take your report to your next doctor's appointment, or you can call the Life Extension's wellness specialists for free expert guidance on your results. Definitely check them out, link in the description, and use my code Abraham for an exclusive discount on their labs. Basically, the more you spend, the more you save. Life Extension, thank you for being our trusted sponsor. Diving straight into symptom number 11, this one's for the women out there. You may experience irregular or much heavier periods than you're used to. This is because your thyroid hormones help regulate your menstrual cycle. So in women who are having underactive thyroid and low thyroid, okay, this is a very common symptom. Moving straight on to symptom number 12, in elderly people, we can see an increased level of depression and memory loss. And in children, we can see slower growth and also a delayed onset of puberty in their teenage years. So this is both for male and females, and they're common symptoms that are seen in an underactive thyroid, low thyroid levels. Now, untreated hypothyroidism can lead to even more severe symptoms, such as a hoarse voice, puffy face, thinned eyebrows, slowed down heart rate, hearing loss, and even anemia. However, these conditions are quite rare because the hypothyroidism is usually caught much earlier. Now, if you do have any of these symptoms we've discussed in this video, please do speak to your medical provider so they can do the necessary tests that are required. It's really important that low thyroid symptoms are treated to prevent any long-term problems. Thanks for watching and sending awesome vibes.